Jerry. Hey, Jerry.
Oh, what are you doing? What is he doing anyway?
Yay. All right, Jay. All right. Got you on TV. Now you look like a real cowboy. All you need is a horse. I mean a cow. A rodeo.
Get the train lead on.
Come on, take me and take this a picture. Come on, that's a video.
All right, say something to me.
Come on.
You got a moment.
Oh, yeah, I got you.
Yeah. You have to wait. Let me push it. Oh, yeah, nope.
What? Oh, no, I can't ride that one.
Hello, I'm Audrey.
Beer can and things that's not in the future should be in the presence of God. Oh, Heavenly Father, we thank you at this present time for that you have bestowed upon us.
Yes, Lord.
We thank you for everything that you have done for us.
Yes, yes. Sir.
We thank you for our life.
Yes, yes.
We thank you for bringing us together as a family.
Yes.
We thank you, dear God, for the food that you have blessed us to prepare in the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Father, we just ask that you continue to use your people to do thy will.
Yes, Lord.
Strengthen us in every area where we are weak.
Yes.
Hold us up in every fallen down place. That you, through your holy word, would bless us to accomplish the things that you have given unto us.
Yes,
Father, we ask that your blessing be upon the food that you have caused us to prepare today, yes, that you have brought us together in buying and preparing it.
Yes,
God, we give you all the honor and the glory for this day.
Yes,
we thank you for your weather that you have given us,
yes,
the beautifulness of your weather,
you,
in the
Jesus.
Name of Jesus.
Yes,
and Father, I ask that thou will continue to bless us to love one another.
Yes,
when this day is over, bring us back home safe,
yes,
sound,
Lord,
that we may go back to our homes as you have,
yes,
given unto us in the name of Jesus. Father, we ask all these blessings,
yes,
in Jesus' holy name. Amen.
Amen.
And amen.
Amen.
Bless the Lord, oh my soul, and all that's within you, bless his holy name. Bless the Lord, oh my soul, forget diseases. Who keep us saved and protect our soul from destruction? Who fill our mouth with good things so that our youth is renewed like the eagle? Bless the Lord, oh my soul, and all that's within you, bless his holy name.
Amen.
Amen. Yeah. fell. I just ate.
I just sit it there and leave it there.
Wait on a minute. Oh, get out there, Josh. Oh, ooh. Oh, as you know, that's the same few people. Oh, now, Josh, come on now. Hit the ball up, hit it up. Ooh.
I got to do it. Mama don't play no volleyball.
Yeah, he over there at Elsie's house. At Elsie's house with Tamika and Shalonda. He over here. He over there with Tamika and Shalonda. Yeah, at Elsie's house. The brick house over there. Huh? Oh, they're playing basketball in the yard.
Basketball? They don't have a goal.
They're playing basketball. They're playing the basketball.
Oh, Lord. Playing basketball without a goal. I don't see how they see it.
How you gonna make it? You know you wasn't gonna make it.
He can hit the net when they play the game. He can't hit it when they.
You only got 30 seconds.
He can't hit it at all because.
Hey, you gotta get it out before the next play.
He hit that ball and it went into the net, so they could have still played it. They could have still played it. They had two more hits. He wasn't supposed to hit the ball because they still had two more hits.
They're supposed to move.
Hey, Boo Boo. You been on a walk? Where you been? I guess not. Let me slap you. Let me slap some sisters. You ain't never had to say we both black. Hey, you got that way he was playing.
Let him hit it out. Let him hit it. Let him lose all that. Got it.
Hit it.
How come y'all didn't play that? Y'all talk about y'all gonna play it over.
They play
many.
Five, six.
Y'all want to talk.
Diddy!
Just like y'all talk when you get a little
pointy. Come on, hit it to me.
Now you got it.
Hey! Two hands!
Let me tell you something.
I had some more in there. And I got so much stuff here hooked up here.
Hey, minute.
Some water, you know.